Hello everyone! Today, we're going to create an animation in the newly updated Plask Motion. First, we will import the model file that we will use. When you drop a GLB or FBX file, it will add the model to the asset panel and load it into the scene. Clicking on the model in the scene panel will activate a gizmo in the viewport to edit its position. Now let's do an AI MoCap. Drop in the video file from which you want to create the animation. Choose multi-person and click the import button to start the extraction. You can check the extraction status by clicking the animation tab in the asset panel. The asset panel is where you manage the animation and model assets that will be set up in your scene. Okay, while we're waiting, let's import one more video. This time, we're going to extract by specifying the range we want to extract. This way, only the part of the video that you select will be animated. The extraction we ran earlier is now complete. To apply the two animations, let's set up a model in the scene. Modify the position of the existing model slightly, and bring one more model into the scene. To apply an animation assist to a scene model, you can simply drag and drop it. See the first frame of the animation? I'm going to adjust the position of the models. Click the button in the top panel to play. The video I imported earlier is now playing as an animation. Let's also upload the other animation we extracted. Right-click the model asset, bring to scene, and edit the position. Drag and drop the animation asset onto the added scene model. Let's play the animation and navigate the viewport. You can tumble and pan the scene by pressing the Alt key on Windows or the Option key on Mac and dragging the mouse left or right. All right, enjoy the easiest and fastest way to create animations. See you next time.